वाटर गेम्स बाजार गांव महाराष्ट्र। देयर वॉज अ बिग वाटर पार्क नियर बाजार गांव। वन डे रोहन एंड रीना वेंट विद देयर पेरेंट्स टू द वाटर पार्क। देयर वर मेनी वाटर फाउंटेन्स। रीना सेड, लुक रोहन, देयर आर सो मेनी राइड्स इन द वाटर एंड लुक एट ऑल दीज बिग पॉन्ड्स। रोहन सेड, स्प्लैश स्प्लैश स्प्लैश, बोट टर्न अराउंड। These are long, thick water hose going zoom, zoom, zoom. Do you know what is water park? Water, there are too much water slides and there are too much water ponds and hose in the water park that the people enjoy. Rohan and Reena also went to the water park for enjoying. Children were sliding down a big tall slide and landing in water with a loud splash. Splash is a sound when anyone jump in the water from upside. Rohan got into a swing high above hoosh. Within a second he had landed in the water. Reena gave a shriek of surprise. Shriek means a loud voice. Just then they heard a lot of noise and loud voices from outside the park. Just then they heard a loud noise and loud voice from the outside the park. Everyone ran towards the main gate. There was a crowd of people carrying empty buckets and pots. The crowd, "What is the matter?" she asked. When all the children were enjoying in the water park, just then there was a loud noise they heard outside of the park on the main gate, and all the people came on the main gate. They saw that there are so many people. They were having their empty buckets and pots, and they were crying loudly. Then Rohan's mother went to a woman in the crowd and asked that woman what happened. Then the woman replied angrily, "You ask what is the matter? Our wells have no water." She said that, "Why I am angry?" She said that there is no water in our well. Our well has been dried. We get our water only when the tanker comes once a week. She said that we do not have water. We just get water when once in a week a water tanker comes. Today even that has not come. And she said that the tanker has not come today. And here there is so much water everywhere. And she told that there is too much water here everywhere. Just for you all to play and enjoy, tell me what should we do? So the lady was very angry because she was watching that there was in the park too much water, and they have no water at their home. So in this chapter, this is shown that in the slum area means where the poor people live, there is too much problem of water. There is no water. For the people, there was too much water. Why? Because the government get too much money from this type of park. And you know that this is the responsibility of the government to supply the water in this type of area too, so that this type of people also could live their life, also could enjoy their life like others. So in this chapter, you read that there in this area that's name is Nallamada, that has too much water problem. So listen carefully and try to understand. Good day.